Sapphire 2022 introduced a new filter to the family, S-ColorFuse, a new creative tool for fast color looks. ColorFuse lets you add cinematic color grades with this new Sapphire LUT effect. It comes bundled with the professionally designed Boris FX LUT starter pack to help you create beautiful graded looks. You can blend up to three LUTs together, using sliders to mix the perfect cocktail. Playback is fast, supporting both CUDA and Metal, plus native rendering on Apple M1 processors. ColorFuse keeps it simple, with built-in support for host and LUT color spaces. Mismatched color spaces create inconsistent results. This is what happens when trying to process out an sRGB LUT in a linear working space. Doesn't look good. Previously, you had to use a different LUT designed for that color space or juggle color space transformations, slowing down rendering and complicating the workflow. With S-ColorFuse, you just select the appropriate value in the dropdown. Your only focus is on getting a beautiful result. Accurate color transforms are all produced in accordance with OCIO industry standards. ColorFuse comes in two flavors, S-ColorFuse and S-ColorFuseLooks. ColorFuse Looks is available inside Sapphire's Builder and Sapphire for Photoshop, and it's the ultimate in simplicity. Mix from any of the bundled looks, or start from a preset, and polish it to fit your footage. ColorFuse allows you to add your own dot cube LUTs to the cocktail for a completely custom experience. With ColorFuse, you can easily transfer looks between hosts without having to keep track of the original LUTs. Everything is stored within the preset. Expand how you use your library of looks to create a stream of high-impact variations with limitless possibilities, all contained in a single effect. Check out S-ColorFuse and ColorFuse Looks, part of Sapphire 2022, at borisfx.com.